Hi, infrastructure leader here. So I'm going to be sharing my perspective about how successful leadership stage program is all about. In my 20 years of service, I have attended a lot of leadership development program in IBM days, HP days, and in AT&T days. Can you find out what it is all about? We have a speaker who made landmark histories in the world in a stage with 60 odd people. Right? So it is one person sharing his experience and we all are listening, trying to map that with realistic life that was past. But look at what we have attended in the leadership stage program today. You know, we're sitting down with live examples given to us and sharing our perspective. You know what is being discovered here? Our thought process. The next program that is given to us is based on how we think. And it is not the perspective of the other mentor, it's a perspective about us which is driving the program in the direction so that we can learn from this program and be a better leader in future. That is the difference between the traditional leadership program and leadership stage program, based on my experience of attending both sides. Thank you very much.